Hello, my name is Crystal Playfair and I'm a physiotherapist that works for the Calgary Catholic School District. This video is going to show you some activities that you can do at home to work on catching and hand-eye coordination skills. The first activity will be tossing a balloon in the air and catching with both hands. You can have your child toss the balloon in different directions and then move to catch the balloon. To make it more challenging, they can throw the balloon in the air and turn and then catch it. Okay, the next exercise they could do is play keep up with the balloon. So they tap the balloon and try to keep it in the air as many times as they can. They can use all body parts, including their feet and their knees and their head. If you do not have a balloon at home or a ball, you can use a rolled up pair of socks and practice tossing socks up in the air. You can toss between your hands, tossing a little bit higher. And you can practice tossing up with both hands and catching with both hands. Another variation is to use a scarf and to throw the scarf up in the air and catch it. And to scrunch it up into a small ball, and then throw it up and catch it. You could also have your kids play catch with a balloon together, where they toss it to each other and practice catching in their hands. You could also have your kids play keep up together by tapping the balloon, taking turns tapping the balloon in the air, using their feet. They can use their feet, their hands, their head, their arms. If you have rackets at home, your kids could play balloon badminton. You could also go to the dollar store and find fly swatters, clean fly swatters, and use those to play this game as well.